December 2020 favorites, the last monthly favorites of 2020. Hi, welcome to all the things that I enjoyed in 2020 ka last month, which is December. I'm feeling very glamorous aaj, very sexy because of these dark eyes. I'm loving the vibe. Okay, so as per usual, let's start with hair care. Now for hair, I have this L'Oreal ka Elnett spray. I actually wanted to buy this small bottle, but it was out of stock. So when this bottle came, I kind of freaked out ki what if it doesn't work for me? Main kya karungi itne bade bottle ka? This wasn't sent by L'Oreal. This I bought by myself to try because my old hairspray just stopped working for me. If I would spray mera purana hairspray na, then my hair would get oily and greasy and just not nice. I was looking for a new one and this was quite hype. After trying this, I'm kind of upset ki mujhe iska campaign kyun nahi mila, because I love this hairspray. Iska jo hold hai, it's crazy amazing. Try the छोटू version of this and if you like it then go for the big one. बाकी के hair में look at this, क्या hair band है ना ये, it's a devil ear वाला pearl hair band. I don't know ये कैसा लग रहा है. I think it looks good. Godavari station से ले आई थी मैं, so 50 rupees and same vendor से I bought two of these. So cute these hair bands are. ये मैं skin care के time पहनने के लिए मैं ले आई. एक ही pastel bow वाला hair band है and the other one is these pastel but bunny ears. These were for 50 rupees each. Coming to skin care, I not promised you to show you new products, so I have two new products. सबसे पहला है ये blue heaven का makeup remover है ये and it's actually very good. ये मेरे पास काफी time से था but I never ended up using it. I don't know why but when I tried it, it is superb. इसका price कहाँ लिखा है? It's for 150 rupees. I think you should try it. It is stronger than micellar, I would say. तो इससे makeup थोड़ा फटाफट निकल जाता है but I don't think it is that gentle जितना micellar मेरे skin पे gentle feel करता है. ये थोड़ा harsh feel करता है compared to that. So you can try this. Second is ये Aven करके brand का, this is a moisturizer. It's called O Thermal Aven Creme Nutri Compensatrice. That means rich compensating cream in French. I think that's how you pronounce it. So this is a very good moisturizer. Like it makes me feel very good. But you are yet to teach me what is the difference between a super expensive and good moisturizer and an affordable one. क्योंकि मुझे highlighter में नहीं समझता था and you taught me कि the more expensive the highlighter is, वो ज़्यादा fine particles होते हैं and that's why it blends better. So you have to also teach me what is the difference between a cream like this and my usual creams. But given it's still a 2020 favorites, I have four old products. So first one hai ye cactus wala hand cream. I'm going to be very honest with you, this is in the monthly favorites more for the packaging than the actual product, because for my hands I am so lazy, like it's almost still like above the 3/4 mark. Lekin for the price point that it is, so you're getting like the whole cream inside for just around 250 rupees, which is a very good क्वालिटी क्रीम. नीचे मेरे को प्लीज रेकमेंडेशन दो, क्या ट्राई करना है क्या नहीं ट्राई करना है, बिकॉज आई एम प्लेसिंग एन ऑर्डर आफ्टर अपलोडिंग दिस वीडियो फॉर न्यू स्किन केयर. तो व्हाट एवर यू रेकमेंड टू मी कि ये हाइप हो रहा है करंटली, ये ट्राई करके बताओ, दैट इज व्हाट आई विल ऑर्डर. एंड द लास्ट वन इज दिस स्मार्ट पीलिंग स्क्रब फेस शॉप का. ये मैंने बहुत यूज किया था स्टार्टिंग में व्हेन आई जस्ट लाइक स्टार्टेड यूजिंग इट एंड देन आई जस्ट फेल आउट ऑफ इट, बट आई वाज रीजॉइन विद इट इन डिसम्बर एंड दैट्स लाइक विंटर्स में आई डीप क्लीन माई स्किन वंस इन 10 डेज अप्रॉक्सीमेटली. सो आई यूज दिस टू डीप क्लीन एंड आई फेल्ट गुड, सो दैट्स व्हाई इट्स इन आवर फेवरेट्स. Coming to makeup, I never thought I could fall in love, like I could fall in super love with a lipstick until Maybelline के ये shades मैंने try किए. This is from their new Superstay range in the coffee edition and they are mind blowing because इसका formula, I think इसका formula is different than the other Superstay liquid inks because it feels different. And there was this one particular lipstick called NYX Liquid Suede in the shade Sandstorm जो मैंने 3 बार repurchase किया है, even though it was for 850 rupees because that lipstick was my holy grail and I stopped buying it till मेरा college खत्म हो गया and I would not apply it anymore. It was always in the back of my mind but I never repurchased it. तो इसमें एक particular shade है जो अभी मुझे मिली नहीं रहा कि वो कहाँ गया, but that particular shade I think was it 265 maybe, I'll tell you in the description box. It 265 like 260, I think it's mostly 260 and they smell like coffee. Usually I don't really comment on fragrance that much. अच्छा मैंने होगा तो भी ठीक है, नहीं होगा तो भी ठीक है, because I'm not allergic to it, but this fragrance does make me feel good. So you have to try that one particular shade because I think it will suit most skin tones. But the good thing is they have darker shades in this. So if you want to play it safe, then अगर आप मेरे अपने स्किन से दो शेड डार्कर हो देन ट्राई 270. इफ यू आर फोर और फाइव शेड्स डार्कर देन वी ट्राई 275. बट दीज आर वेरी वेरी गुड न्यूड शेड्स. आई लव देम. ये जो नेक्स्ट टू फेवरेट्स है, आई डोंट रिमेम्बर कि मैंने लास्ट मंथ में दिखाया था कि नहीं, बट अगेन आई हैव बीन हुक्ड ऑन टू देम इन डिसंबर. सो इवन इफ आई शोड देम, आई एम सॉरी, आई हैव टू शो देम अगेन टू यू. फर्स्ट वन इज बेका का ये हाइलाइटर. इट्स अ शैंपेन पॉप. It's amazing. Mostly जब expensive makeup होता है ना, I give you a dupe for it के ये नए लोगों तो भी चलेगा, this one is better. But इसका मेरे को कोई dupe नहीं मिल रहा है. Maybelline Master Pro is very close, but उसमें gold shade है और एक rose gold है. If they come out with this kind of a shade, like champagne shade in it, then उसको काफी टक्कर मिल सकती है. And finally है ये Maybelline का pot gel eyeliner. ऐसा consistency होता है अंदर से, and you get a free brush with it. So आज मैंने क्या try किया, यही gel को मैंने मेरे वॉटर लाइन में लगाया, लाइक काजल जहाँ लगा था ना वहाँ पे, एंड इट स्टेज, इट लुक्स ब्रिलियंट ओवर देयर आल्सो. सो ट्राई दिस फॉर्म ऑफ आईलाइनर आउट इफ यू हैवंट, बिकॉज़ इट्स अमेजिंग. देन फॉर स्टेशनरी ऑफ कोर्स आई हैव द क्लासिक 2021 प्लानर, व्हिच इज अ 2-in-1 प्रोडक्ट. मतलब ये प्लानर तो है ही, and it's also a desk calendar. So it comes with the desk calendar aage, and you can just prop it up on your desk like this. I won't talk much about it because you have seen this n number of times. So I started sticking my Polaroids in it, started making my to-do lists in it, and putting stickers on important events and all. So I love using my planner. Mujhe itna bhi dependent nahi hona hai, but yeah, it is my stationery favorite for December. Fashion favorites mein, I've been wearing jumpers a lot because thanks to God, Mumbai में भी winter काफी अच्छी हो गई. December में तो बहुत अच्छी ठंड है, अभी जान में भी बहुत अच्छी ठंड है. Like आज मैं नहा के जब बाहर निकली, लगातार मैंने 10-12 छींके खाई है because it was very cold outside. और मैं सीधा गर्म बाथरूम से ठंडे में आ गई, तो सर्दी चढ़ गई थी मेरे को 5-10 मिनट के लिए, but now it's all okay. So I'm wearing jumpers and full sleeve things a lot. Food में I've been making this Thai curry bowl a lot घर पे. तो it's very easy कि आपको आपके favorite vegetables को boil करना है, saute करना है. Like if it's capsicum and onion तो boil मत करना, तो directly saute करना. But if it's cauliflower या broccoli या beetroot या ऐसा सब है ना, तो उसको par boil करके saute कर लेना. And you have to put spaghetti in it, boil करके spaghetti. And ready made coconut milk आता है, ready made Thai curry paste भी आता है. तो Thai curry paste और coconut milk का रस्सा बना लो and put all of these things in. And it's ready. I put tofu also in, sorted tofu, but easily you can skip an element here or there. अगर आपको कुछ नहीं डालना, सिर्फ noodles डालने, noodles भी डाल सकते हो. कुछ और नहीं डालने, सिर्फ vegetables डालने to make it healthy, or you can do that also. मैंने at least 5-6 बार तो बनाया होगा, and everyone eats that only in dinner. So whenever people eat मेरे हाथ का बनाया हुआ खाना, that is a testimonial के चलो वो अच्छा बना है, because there are still dishes that a lot of people around me refuse to eat. And I have to teach you दूध वाला मैगी का रेसिपी also. Everybody who listens to it के छी दूध कैसे डाल सकते हैं मैगी में, but दूध वाला मैगी taste so good ना कि खाने के बाद they're like, हेली ये तो काफी अच्छा लग रहा है ना. I'm like, मैंने बोला था, don't judge it or taunt it even before putting it in your mouth, बताया तो. So in some vlog I'll teach you that, but that is also something I made quite often in December. And one other thing was our trip to Nashik. So if you're a part of Insta family, then you know that we met with a बिग एक्सीडेंट ऑन द हाईवे. नाशिक हाईवे था क्या, मैं हाईवे का नाम भूल गई, पापा को कुछ बताती हूँ. बट 5 कार्स वर इन्वॉल्वड इन इट, एंड आवर कार वाज एग्जैक्टली बीच में. सो वी डोंट हैव वन कार विद अस, दैट कार इज इन द गैराज, बिकॉज दैट्स द वन वी टुक. थैंक गॉड वी टुक दैट कार. अगर मेरी कार नहीं जाती तो शायद हम बचते भी नहीं, इतना बड़ा एक्सीडेंट था. कल मेक अ स्टोरी टाइम ऑन इट, आई टेल यू एग्जैक्टली व्हाट ऑल हैपेंड, व्हाट आई लर्न फ्रॉम इट, एंड हाउ यू कैन प्रिवेंट दीस काइंड ऑफ एक्सीडेंट्स. कमिंग टू द हैप्पियर पार्ट, कमिंग टू व्हाई इज इन द मंथली फेवरेट्स, वी वेंट to a very random trip, impromptu trip by my parents. I still thank God for giving me ऐसे माँ बाप, because अगर मेरा बस चले ना, तो मैं तो potato बन के घर में ही बैठ जाऊँ, हिलू ही नहीं मैं मेरे बेड से. But they're like, हिली चल travel करने जाते हैं, हम तेरे बिना नहीं जाएंगे, तो कुछ चलना ही पड़ेगा, ऐसे कुछ था. One day before basically they tell me कि अपन कल निकल रहे हैं, booking हो चुकी है, you finish all your work for the next 3 days in one day. So I was like, somehow I did manage to finish all the work, and then we went on that trip, and it was so good. एक तो एक्सीडेंट की वजह से मुझे इतना सीखने मिला, लाइक इन अ न्यू पर्सपेक्टिव आई गॉट, लेकिन खाना भी बहुत अच्छा था, और उधर बड़ा सा लॉन था, तो मैं मॉम और डैड लेट जाते थे वो लॉन में, एंड इट वाज सच अ गुड टाइम. वी क्लिक्ड अ लॉट ऑफ फोटोज आल्सो दैट trip is also something that has to be in my favorites. But that was 2020. I want to make a mini series called Best Skincare Hair Care of 2020, Best Makeup of 2020, Best Fashion of 2020, Best Station of 2020. But I think I might just collect everything in a video and make one video. And second video 2020 ka rewind bhi banana hai. But I want to make it time pe. At least January mein to ye dono release karne ki ichha hai. So let's see if either of those two videos work out. Hi, editing Haley here, and I have come back because I forgot one very important favorite, which was our channel art. Actually, I forgot because I mentioned it in the pack with me, but we changed it in December. And a big shout out to Dhriti for making this. She has done such a good job. I want to keep it for many more months, probably a few years to come, because I love it so much. All her details are linked in the description box down below in case you want to ever get anything done from her, graphic work or illustration work. She would love to do it, and I had a great experience working with her. So that is definitely a very important part of our December favorites. But thank you so much for making the whole year so memorable. Lekin if you did enjoy watching this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. And if you did not enjoy watching this video, bindas, give it a thumbs down. And I will see you in a brand new video very soon. Until then, goodbye.